world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. This is part two, trying to get our skill points. And since it's part two, you know, it's taken over an hour.
Warp drive active.
I probably should have grabbed some more of this. Well, here's hoping I won't need them. Not tricks. It is yeah, not a trick.
Thank you.
really sitting on the edge of the thing. Very annoying. Oh, I hope this is the last room. Otherwise, I'm going to be in a bad spot. Well, we got one at least. That's something. Thank you. Got some more trigs at least. That's good. Alright. Really hoping I'll get another. Well, there's one. Hopefully it comes at me. And he is. And there's our final trig that we're looking for. Yeah, we hit a Zumi cloud. I think in a way the thing that annoys me the most about the Zumi cloud is that, I mean, aside from the fact that it causes drones to suicide themselves against the boundaries of the room, is that it makes them unable to hit stuff because they're going too fast. So, like, it breaks their own tracking. This is uncomfortably bright.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
These. All right, that's going to be good for today. So until next time, have a good one.